Hi, I'm Tanja from Knitted in Switzerland, and I'm still working on my Olala socks. Today I have a neat trick for you for working Fair Isle. If your floats get too tight, you can turn your work inside out, and then don't work on the needles closest to you, but on the needles on the other side. So you still see the right side of your work and you still work knit stitches, but the circumference of the sock is a little bit bigger on the outside, so your floats don't get too tight. When I work Fair Isle, I have one thread on my left hand and one thread on my right hand, but you don't have to do it that way. You can buy a knitting thimble instead, or you can have one thread on your index finger and one thread on your middle finger. Just give it a try and find out what works best for you.